Raigada is a serene and beautiful district in the southern part of the state of Odisha. This place is known for its dense forests, mountains, waterfalls, sources of minerals, and its many primitive tribes with their rich ethno-cultural identity. Life was difficult for Mandangi Kambu, who is disabled, faces a great challenge with mobility and abandoned by his family. He was identified by the team at L.V. Prasad Eye Institute's Narayan Das and Morbhai Budrani Eye Center and JK Center for Tribal Eye Health during a community screening program and was operated for cataract in both his eyes. He is now able to perform his day-to-day activities and is happy with the dignity he has gained along with restoration of his sight. Many have been benefited from the services provided at the center that was inaugurated on 31st August 2015 by the Honorable Chief Minister of Odisha, Sri Naveen Patnaik.
Amo panchayatre amo medical asila LV Prasad medical amanaku maganare chikitsa karuchan lokamane subidha pai parchan.
Significant support for the center came from Mr. Devidas N. Budrani, founder trustee of Narayan Das Morbhai Budrani Trust, and his family members who believe in serving the poor and the underprivileged. This is a very rewarding partnership for us. Prior to this center, the people of Raigada and nearby region had no eye care facility at all. Through district school eye health program and various other initiatives to reach the needy and deserving communities, the center has gained a special place in the hearts of the tribal population here. Spread across 2 acres of land and equipped with desired medical equipment, the center has a team of trained eye health personnel, including ophthalmologists, delivering nearly 80% of eye care at the doorsteps of the people of Raigada district and the surrounding region. The center is providing excellent and equitable comprehensive eye care services, including management and treatment of all common eye diseases, community eye screening programs, and vision rehabilitation services on a sustainable basis.
Universal Eye Care Program of Government of Odisha is a very important program that has been launched recently by Honorable Chief Minister Odisha. In our district, Raigada, we had launched Project Drushti Child Sight Program in the year 2016. We have covered about 150,000 students. Out of them, about 600 were given spectacles, while 25 of them were treated for cataract in active coordination with the L.V. Prasad Eye Institute, Raigada. The second part of the program envisages the impact assessment by training of teachers and also through various government programs like Rashtriya Bal Suraksha Karyakram, the Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan and the District Blindness Control Society.
Additional support for the center came from Mission for Vision, CBM and JK Paper Mills.
There is no hospital available in Raigada. So that's the reason JK has thought why we should not have a joint venture with the LV Prasad. JKPM CSR team has started a project called as a Roshni with the support of LV Prasad Institution. And we have covered so far 41 villages. We have screened about 1500 of people and 510 pieces of cataract operation that has been already done.
Last year, L.V. Prasad Eye Institute's 160th Vision Center, connected to the Narayan Das and Morbhai Budrani Eye Center and JK Center for Tribal Eye Health was inaugurated at Tiruvalli Raigada district with the funding support from Indian Metals and Ferroalloys Limited through its CSR arm, Bansidhar and Ila Panda Foundation.
L.V. Prasad Eye Institution, they're coming forward with a lot of initiatives to reach out the people around all 7 GPs where tribal population is more. They are going to have some awareness programs and around the schools they are planning to take up the awareness program.
Wishing a very glorious third anniversary to L.V. Prasad Eye Institute. May they do their good work and serve the people of Raigada.